Mike, I thought that in the first half, the Celtics did a great job in solving the trapping of Pierce every time that he made a catch. And they punished them down in the painted area. Okay, Cleveland takes that off. But in the second half, all of a sudden, the ball movement and...